Okay, incredible parking. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We're low on fuel. Try some early upshifts. This should help us out. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Should help us out. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, clear. flag. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. okay, we'll be given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time. I'm at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Overtake button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy, come on. Green flag. Gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. car ahead. Well done, but be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. For a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. lap ahead is 4.2 seconds.